This is a game we call Gold Rush with guards. The class is divided into four teams. One person from each team goes at a time. Their job is to go across the court to grab one beanbag at a time, to come back and place it in the hula hoop before being tagged. If they are tagged, they have to drop the beanbag and they have to return back to their team. And then at that point, the next person goes. The team with the most beanbags at the end wins.